An honor, champion. I'm Nako. Have you been out to the Valley of the Fallen by chance?
Don't think I have. Why? What's there?
My idiot little brother. The valley is a test of endurance and skill for my clan, the Lowlanders. But it's been closed for months. Commander's orders. There have been reports of strange lights off the coast, and the whole area is crawling with deadly machines. But Dax, reckless and bare-armed as he is, when in any way, never takes no for an answer. Convinced two others to go with him, too. They've been missing for days, and now Marshal Ivir has been sent in to bail them out.
Strange lights, deadly machines, and missing soldiers? Sounds like a lot, even for a marshal.
I'd go by myself, if I wasn't stuck on transport duty.
I'll find your brother, if I can. Where is this valley?
South of here. Towards the coast. Look for the climbing path on the cliffs. It marks the start of the valley. And if you see my brother, knock him on his ass for making me worry.
Oh, it is... Strange lights off the coast. Whatever it is, it can't be good. I should look into it when I'm out that way.
Good day, champion. Enter. Ally of the Tanaka.
Your courage inspires us.
Stop them from causing any more harm. That must be the entrance to the Valley of the Fallen. Marshal Ivira should be around here somewhere. Where's Marshal Ivira? With one of the missing Tanakh.
We have to go back.
You're not going back in. You need a medic.
But Dax!
You saw what happened as clearly as I did.
Marshal Ivira, I heard you were sent to rescue some Tanakh who went into the valley. I'm guessing you must be one of them. Where are the others?
They didn't make it.
I had to fight off several machines just to get Kanala out. The valley was closed months ago for good reason. Machines have gathered in number, as if they're drawn there by something. Not to mention the strange glowing lights off the coast.
The valley is cursed. We never should have gone in.
Ivira, you were one of the challengers at the Kulrut. The one who fired the ballista at the Slitherfang.
And you're the champion who defeated it. Saved the chief's life, revealed the truth of the visions.
I was just doing what I could to help.
You made quite an impression that day, and despite the carnage, it was the best day of my life. I became a marshal, bore witness to the vision of unity.
You said there are strange lights off the coast.
From an island to the south. They appeared one day out of the blue around the same time the machines moved into the valley. There've also been reports of a streak of light that rises and falls in the sky above the island.
I saw it on the fourth night. A flame that climbed in the sky until it disappeared among the stars.
Is there any way to get to the island?
No. The currents between the island and the shore are too strong. You drown for sure.
Oh, it's on an island. I wonder if this has something to do with the Zeniths.
Don't know what any of that's about, but maybe?
If the Valley's been off limits for months, why did you go in?
We wanted to run the trial.
The Valley is a great test for Lowland soldiers. Survive for 10 days and nights. Take down any machine that stands in the way.
Dax had a plan. We'd hunt down each machine one by one until we cleared the Valley, earned the clan's respect. But we got separated from Iveca after the third day. Then machines cut us off from the way out. By the time Marshal Avira found us, we were wounded and out of supplies. More machines attacked us as we made our escape. Dax was right behind us, but he couldn't run fast enough.
A lot of machines in one place. Sounds bad. I better look into it. See if I can put a stop to it.
Then I'll come with you. Fight by your side.
No. Better let me take a look first. Trust me, it's for the best.
I guess if you insist. Once you're in the valley, head for the Great Falls and the cliff south of the Metal Devil. The machines seem attracted to those sites.
Got it. Thanks.
We'll rest here a while more, then head for the medic in Falls Edge. Strike true as the 10, Aloy.
Something's attracting machines into the valley. Sounds like some kind of lure. Rub this green shine off carefully. A few months without use and this trail's falling apart. Or is this part of the trial? Stuff for the stash. Okay, better follow the trail. Hope this bridge holds up. That is a long way to fall. I gotta climb up higher. This really is a trial. Oh, made it. Now to find the waterfall and the cliff south of the Horus. Kavira mentioned deadly machines were gathering near there. Dead Tanakh. That must be Dax. Nako's brother. Died fighting the machine. What a waste. Packs full glowing lights. This must be the Zenith base. Looks like they have a shield around the entire place. Of course, they'd make their base on their own private island. But back to the current problem. I've got to check out the area Zavira mentioned, near the big waterfall and south of that Horus on the ridge. See if there's a lure around here. A machine lure. Just what I thought. But this one looks advanced. Looks Zenith tech. I'd like to take a closer look. Okay, let's see if I can turn this thing off. There's data here. Looks like a log. And something called the Julius? Some Zenith name? This local vermin exterminated. Is it attracting machines to kill intruders here? Well, at least this lore is shut down now. I should be able to climb up here. This will be in my stash when I need it. Okay. I think I'm in the area Ibira mentioned. There's definitely deadly machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. can grab this from my stash later. Better deal with it. All right, gotta shut this thing down. Another weird log from the Julius. This one mentions a third war close by. I better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base. The lure. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off. Looks like it's strong against shock damage. Stash this away for later. Should be able to override the lure now.
If you are real, please.
What's an outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanakhth. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of... Aloy!
Yvira. Couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found Now this looks like a fight.
You with me, Marshal? My blade is yours!
Literally something would have been fine.
Out of the ten, we get to kill these things? What are they?
We can't retreat now. We have to finish this.
Override the lore nearby. Make sure no more machines are drawn here. Packs full. I can get it for my stash later. Should be the last one. And looks like I'm recording here.
Hey, shithead! I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'd do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us, huh?
Will do, Benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Well, I should let Avira know the valley's clear.
I'll be right back.
She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines, do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley, and put a stop to it.
Oh, good news for the clan, then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Evira. They're not like other machines. The masters they answer to see people as inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually I'll have to deal with them.
The lights offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakhth to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word. I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.
Looking up for that?
Okay. Another rebel outpost. I need to take out the leader.
Lowlanders, attack!
Here it is!
Hang in there!
These Tanakh soldiers are attacking the locals. But they can use some help. I don't remember I dated for that machine yet. I forgot it would be a carpet.